matchup of two very successful tag teams. Next up on USA Championship Wrestling, former WCW Tag Team Champions Mark Jindrak and Sean O'Hare to face off with former Ohio Valley Wrestling Southern Tag Team Champions Rob Conway and Nick Dinsmore.
And Scott Hudson, you know what I'm going to say about this match?
Go.
Everything, because I love all of these guys. I love both teams because they're from Ohio Valley Wrestling in Louisville, Kentucky, where wrestling is king, where wrestling is God. And these two guys, or these two teams, rather, are two of the preeminent teams in OVW.
Now, why is it called Ohio anything if it's in Kentucky?
Because if you were not geographically challenged, you would know that the Ohio River separates the state of Kentucky from the state of Indiana. Hence, it forms the Ohio Valley. And right now, Mr. Wrestling Nick Dinsmore with Mark Jindrak in the ring. Dinsmore's partner, Iron Man Rob Conway, they comprise the Lords of the Ring. Mark Jindrak's partner, huge Sean O'Hare. It's going to be a tremendous tag team competition.
Wrist lock now by Nick Dinsmore. Jindrak and O'Hare, graduates of the WCW Power Plant Training Academy, the late, great, long-minute training.
Don't hold that against them, because they've been training in OVW since then. They've actually become great wrestlers.
They weren't that bad when they got there, Jim. Come on.
Oh, come on. WCW could take a great athlete and turn him into a paraplegic in 10 minutes' time. Look at Conway.
Been done.
The Iron Man, Conway and Dinsmore started their careers as a tag team. Then they both branched out into singles competition. They've been back together as a team for about 4 months, and that's where they feel the most comfortable. Hence, they are called the Lords of the Ring because of their tremendous technical expertise.
In this contest, Jindrak and O'Hare will have the height and weight advantage and maybe the strength advantage, so Dinsmore and Conway are going to have to do what they can to keep this match grounded, try to get their opponents onto the canvas. That may be their best hope.
Well, Conway and Dinsmore have the experience advantage. Both of them got about 5 years under their belt to only two or two and a half for Jindrak and O'Hare. But look at the power. Jindrak with that waist lock, go behind there. Conway was trying to separate it, couldn't. So Conway, standing switch, takes his man down.
Into a front chancery on Jindrak and the Iron Man, Rob Conway. Show me something here. Doing just what I said, trying to get Jindrak to the canvas. But Jindrak bullying his man back into the corner.
Well, now, Jindrak, oh, you got to watch him. He's a southpaw.
Ooh.
With the left hand, the native of Syracuse, New York. He was a tremendous multi-sport star in college. Now makes the tag, and look at this specimen, Sean O'Hare.
Oh.
Got to go 295, and he's about 6 feet six. He is a mountain of a man.
All muscle and all mean. Shoot fighter extraordinaire O'Hare, if he comes off the top with the Shantan bomb, that might do it. But that was a lariat into the corner and rocked the Iron Man. But Rob Conway fights back. O'Hare into the top turnbuckle. Big chop across the chest from the Iron Man. Opening up on Sean O'Hare. Sets him, shoots him across. Reversal. Conway into the corner. Oh, what a clothesline. Drops Sean O'Hare.
Well, Conway, so explosive. Now the headlock makes the tag to Nick Dinsmore. Dinsmore and Conway will make frequent tags, because they are so comfortable with each other as a team. They always know where they are in the ring, and they're going to try to make frequent tags to wear down the bigger men. Because as you know, or you should know, Scott, a bigger man's not going to have the stamina of a smaller man.
Exactly. And I know Dinsmore and Conway want to try that, but look at O'Hare slowing down the pace. Oh, man, the arm wringer dropped the left arm of Dinsmore right into the canvas. And now O'Hare into the left arm of Mr. Wrestling Nick Dinsmore. But look at O'Hare just destroying that arm.
Well, he had
of
that
Dinsmore.
Left, he had that left arm wrapped around the rope. And now he makes the tag to Jindrak. And that's not good news for Dinsmore and Conway. The more times Jindrak and O'Hare tag, the worse it is for the smaller team.
Did you see Jindrak cut off the ring after the tag? These men, oh, wait a minute. What a forearm shot off the ropes. And Dinsmore out of nowhere. What fire. Back elbow from Dinsmore. Down goes Jindrak. Version of a snapmare lateral press, and Jindrak kicked out at two.
Well, Dinsmore's going to keep the pressure on, and so will Conway, because they use their speed and their agility to their advantage. They keep the pressure on and constantly change partners. And this hatchet-headed referee, oh, wait a minute. That's not Hatchethead.
That's not Hatchethead.
No, that's Goofball.
That's Anthony Ingram.
Well, he's confused.
Senior USA Championship Wrestling official.
He doesn't look like he's a senior in high school.
Double hip toss. Down goes Jindrak. And O'Hare comes in and gets the same treatment in the Lords of the Ring, clearing out the former WCW Tag Team Champions.
Well, now Jindrak and O'Hare, They've got to get this thing back under control. They have got to dictate the tempo, because if the more experienced team, Conway and Dinsmore, leads the tempo and the pace of the match, well, Jindrak and O'Hare are going to be left out in the cold.
We're at the Mecca, the Fairgrounds Arena in Music City, Nashville, Tennessee.
You know, I must beg to differ there again, because after all, besides the fact that this place is such a trash heap, in my opinion, if you want to know where the Mecca of wrestling is, it's in Louisville, Kentucky. That's where these two teams are both from.
Your mom's house?
No, not at my mom's house.
Look at Jindrak clubbing forearms across the massive upper back of the Iron Man, Rob Conway. Now Jindrak putting the boots to the midsection of Conway. Oh, this is a vicious side of Mark Jindrak that I never saw on Nitro, I gotta tell you that.
Well, Jindrak just tried to stomp a mud hole in the Iron Man, and he's apparently gonna walk it dry as well as now. Jindrak closing in on Conway. Oh, there's that looping left hand, and Conway with a right hand.
Wow.
Jindrak with a left. My God, it's Ali and Frazier here.
And down goes Conway, only a count of one. Boy, this is high and tight right here. Those rights and lefts from Conway and Jindrak into the ropes goes Conway. Big boot into the midsection. Knocked him literally for a loop in center ring. Oh, and Jindrak showing off for his opponent. Don't know that that's such a good idea.
Jindrak, and I'll tell you, this kid, he is so big and so massive. He's about 6'6 or 6'7. Got to weigh 265, and he's got plenty of frame to fill out as he matures. He is going to be a giant. And O'Hare over there, he's a monster. But wait a minute, Conway. Conway, nobody told him he's not 300 pounds. He's got a heart as big as the whole state of Tennessee.
Oh, but Jindrak cut him off with a knee into the midsection. Now a boot into the ribs drops Conway. Tag made to Sean O'Hare, and the monster of the Jindrak and O'Hare team is in there. Sean O'Hare.
Well, you can see that martial arts background. He's going to use a lot of kicks, a lot of open hand thrusts.
Boy, talk about a short fuse. It doesn't take much to set off Sean O'Hare. Oh, uppercut into the gut.
And now look, Conway trying to crawl to the corner, trying to tag his partner, Dinsmore. O'Hare was in his face, taunting him.
He got tagged for his trouble. But now O'Hare just choking the life out of Rob Conway.
Oh, now see, the strategy has changed here, because Jindrak and O'Hare are staying in control of Conway now. They've cut the ring off, and they're keeping him in their half, making more frequent tags.
Duck the clothesline.
Now Conway, he went for that cross body, but Jindrak got that left hand, looked like in the rib.
You can see some fire in his eyes. Here comes Mr. Wrestling Nick Dinsmore, double chop, but O'Hare, just one right hand, dropped him like a stone.
O'Hare now telling Dinsmore to get up. I don't know if I see the wisdom in that. If you've got an opponent down, don't ask him to get up. Kick him. Wait a minute, Dinsmore to his feet.
Oh, a right hand. Down goes Dinsmore. O'Hare, so methodical, so vicious.
O'Hare's measuring him again, and he blisters him again, Dinsmore. He's staggering. He's weebling. He's wobbling. He can't get his wits about him.
Oh! And O'Hare, I think both men got a shot in that time, but Dinsmore certainly got the worst end. He is back down on the canvas. Tag made to Mark Jindrak. Another surfboard this time. And this battle of former tag team champions. Jindrak and O'Hare, of course, from WCW. Conway and Dinsmore, Southern tag team champions from Ohio Valley Wrestling.
And Jindrak and O'Hare, of course, obviously now competing in OVW as well. So both of these teams very familiar with each other. That's why wait a minute, Dinsmore with that spinning heel kick. He took Jindrak down, but now Dinsmore trying to get to his corner has rolled to the neutral corner.
That was everything.
Jindrak tried to go to Conway. Now he sees where he is. Both these guys disoriented by fatigue.
Tag to a Sean O'Hare. Dinsmore could not make the tag. Oh, and Conway had had enough. He wasn't sleeping that time. Tag, Rob Conway. The Iron Man is in the ring with Sean O'Hare. Oh, and down goes O'Hare. Conway drops O'Hare again with a clothesline. Jindrak, did he catch a right hand to the jaw? Reversal. Conway to the ropes. Slide through. Up top.
Hurricane Rana. Oh, but wait a minute. There's O'Hare swinging a miss.
Boots
to the gut. DDT.
Oh, Rob Conway taking care of both men, but Jindrak. Axe handle to the back of the head. Dinsmore's back in this one. He's got Jindrak tied up in the corner. Conway has O'Hare in the other corner. Finally, back even. 2-on-2.
Oh, now wait a minute. Reversal.
Ooh.
Conway and Dinsmore together. Dinsmore just rolled to the floor. And now Conway is left alone with Jindrak and O'Hare.
Dinsmore's outside the ring. Trips up Sean O'Hare. Conway, oh, he bought a left hand from the southpaw Mark Jindrak. A series of lefts. And Jindrak, wait a minute, reversal. Jindrak into the ropes. Conway, oh! Pancaked him in the center of the ring. Side press, hooks the leg. He pinned him!
Boy, it was just that quick. Jindrak and O'Hare were on top of things.
Wow.
And suddenly, Dinsmore and Conway turned things around.
What a matchup!